Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Sunatari. Today I'll be reading The Country Gentleman's Diary, which I found right here in Benuni Alfina's house in Apple Watch. The Country Gentleman's Diary, 4th Era, 201. 1. Preparing for a Thalmor invasion. 1. Overview. 2. Your role as a special auxiliary unit. 3. Basic guerrilla strategy. 2. Designing and building a bolt hole. 1. Simple dugouts. 2. Advanced engineering. 3. Living off the land. 4. Building an armory. 5. Foiling search parties. 6. Escape routes. 3. Silent killing. 1. Knife techniques. 2. Bows. 3. Simple spells. 4. Traps. 4. Going loud. 1. Long swords and battle axes. 2. Explosives. 3. Anti-magic armor. 4. Commandeering siege weapons. 5. Targets. 1. Reconnaissance. 2. Forward camps. 3. Field hospitals. 2. Supply trains. 5. Forts and castles. 6. Collaborators and occupied civil districts. 6. Coordination and essential strategy. 1. Legion strategy in the event of invasion. 2. The chain of command. 3. Re-establishing contact with the Legion and other resistance cells. Section 1. Preparing for a Thalmor invasion. Subsection 1. Overview. In the event of a military defeat of the Imperial Legion by the forces of the Aldmeri Dominion, an occupation of Sirad and its territories is certain. This occupying army will be brutal, bloody, and ready to use any means necessary to crush resistance. And yet the people of the Empire will resist, will persevere, and will prevail. And as a member of the Special Auxiliary Unit, you shall lead the vanguard. This guide, disguised as a humble diary, has been presented to you by a liaison within the Imperial Legion's Special Operations Division because you have been deemed a person with the correct drive, attitude, and ability to wage a guerrilla war against the invaders. Your liaison will periodically meet with you to ensure that you remain committed to keeping the spirit of the Empire alive, as well as ensure you are fully prepared for insurrection. Following an invasion, contact with your liaison will prove unlikely, if not impossible. As such, you will become self-sufficient, able to select your own targets, and act independently until such a time that contact with the Imperial Legion can be re-established. This guide will take you through the process of constructing your own bolt hole, a hidden retreat complete with air vents, safety mechanisms, and armories, selecting a target that will cause the maximum amount of disruption to the Thalmor war machine, and ways of effecting your mission without drawing undue attention to yourself or your cell. Finally, as an agent of the Special Auxiliary Unit, you will be expected to undertake life-threatening missions on a regular basis. The estimated operational lifespan of an agent in the event of an invasion is 2 months. Captured agents can expect torture and execution, and the most successful acts of rebellion will result in bloody reprisal from elf soldiers on unarmed populaces. Effective resistance against the Dominion is utterly essential to the war effort, but it is not for the light of heart. If you have any doubts or reservations about your position, your liaison will provide the necessary forms to have your name removed from all records of active personnel. Section 1. Preparing for a Thalmor invasion. Subsection 2. Your role as a Special Auxiliary Unit. Put simply, as a member of the Special Auxiliary Unit, your job is to harass the enemy wherever they may be and at whatever the cost. You will be quiet, efficient, unassuming, and above all, deniable. If war with the Dominion was to break out, Legion strategy is to... Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, The Country Gentleman's Diary.